practice in intensive care, particularly NICU and PICU. So prevention of infection is very much important. And to prevent the infection, you start with the proper hand washing. Already I have washed my hands. Now I am using this sanitization. So after giving sanitization, you give at least minimum 50 to 20 seconds to evaporate this sanitizer. Then you think of this, the proper association of the surrounding is very important because barrier nursing is more important. At the same time, you see, I am using one stethoscope for one single baby. So barrier nursing means the single nurse will serve one single child. So this is a baby, is suffering, it is only 900 gram baby, already suffering from sepsis. So suffering from the septicemia. The cause of septicemia, there may be invasive procedures, maybe hospital record infection. But you know the mortality, if you think throughout the world, the mortality of the newborn baby is commonest karan is the septicemia, followed by prematurity. So infection of prevents of sepsis is very important. And basic start with the hand washing, followed by sanitize your hands. And now you use the different sanitizer with a different stethoscope for a single baby. Each baby should for a put a different setups and see the baby. And what is the barrier nursing? What is the barrier nursing? So one single nurse will serve one single child. So that there is a less chance of worse infection because as this baby is suffering from septicemia, so this baby can spread the infection to the other NICU children. So only single nurse will serve this baby. Otherwise, there may be chance of even you take all the preventive measures, there may be chance of infection.